The Elgin and Winter Garden Theaters opened long before the days of radio or TV. And because competition for audiences was huge, like every theater, they had a gimmick. The Elgin and Winter Garden were stacked theaters, built one on top of the other. The Elgin, downstairs, served the general public, while the Winter Garden upstairs was for the upper crust. The same shows and performers, but entirely different atmospheres.